Hey, Cytox car friends. Good news for those of you who are big fans of the Toyota 4Runner. This iconic SUV, which is known as an off-road champion, will undergo a major overhaul. Get ready for exciting things that will happen to the 2025 Toyota 4Runner. Come on, let's reveal all the details. So, what will change in the 2025 Toyota 4Runner? According to leaks from insiders, Toyota is getting ready to bring a really fresh new design. Their plans include a new platform that will make the 4Runner look even cooler. Rumors also suggest that we might see a turbocharged 4-cylinder engine replacing the long-standing V6 engine. There are even rumors about a V6 hybrid twin-turbo engine as an upgrade option, following in the footsteps of the Tundra and Sequoia, which have already switched to turbocharged and hybrid engines. The new platform is the TNG AF, which is the same as the one used in the Tundra and Sequoia. The base engine will be the 2.4L turbocharged from the Lexus NX 350, with a drool-worthy 275 horsepower and 317 pounds-ft of torque. And the good news is, we'll be saying goodbye to the clunky 5-speed automatic transmission. Toyota will upgrade to a more modern and smooth transmission system. But what about the possibility of an electric version of the 4Runner? While Toyota is focusing on EV development, there is no concrete evidence that the 4Runner will be available in an electric version. Indeed, Toyota has shown off an EV concept in 2021, but nothing looks like this powerful 4Runner. So, it is still uncertain whether Toyota will stick with the fuel platform or will introduce a new architecture for the electric variant later. Now, take a peek at this cool AI rendering. Here's a glimpse of the potential design of the 2025 Toyota 4Runner Hybrid. Although this is still speculation and for illustrative purposes only, the more modern and muscular design with white color and large rims make the 4Runner even more classy. Prices and other information, such as the release date, are still confidential, but we hope that the latest information will come out from Toyota in the near future. So, keep watching, okay? Don't forget to subscribe, give a thumbs up, and share this video with your friends. Stay tuned for the latest updates on the 2025 Toyota 4Runner and other interesting automotive news. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next news.